a good first step to fixing many performance issues, such as software freezing or the computer running slower over time, is to simply restart the PC. To shut down the computer, open the Charms menu and click Settings. Then click the Power button and select Shutdown. Wait at least 10 seconds before turning the computer back on. A common source of performance problems is out-of-date software and drivers. You can automatically update software and drivers with HP Support Assistant. Click Updates and Tune-ups on the main menu. Click Check for HP Updates Now to find any new updates. HP Support Assistant looks for available updates. Check the updates you would like to install. When you are ready to install, click Download and Install selected updates. HP Support Assistant performs a series of tasks to analyze the computer. When the update and tune-up is complete, follow any recommended actions. One way to diagnose system performance issues is to use the Task Manager. From the Start screen, type Task Manager and then select Task Manager from the search results. The Task Manager displays your currently running apps. Right-click an app to view more options. Click In Task if you want to close the application or if it is listed as not running. Click More Details to view additional resources. The Processes tab shows all of the currently running operations and how much of your resources are being used by each process. Some processes are necessary and shouldn't be stopped. If you are unsure if a process is necessary, search for details about it on the internet. The Performance tab gives a visual representation of the overall system performance. Click Open Resource Monitor for an even more detailed view of individual processes. Using these tools can help you narrow down the source of performance issues. Visit Microsoft Support website for more information on how to use this software. If you are having problems with an application you downloaded from the Windows Store, check the store to see if any updates are available. To make apps automatically update, open the Charms menu while the store app is active and click App Updates. Then set Automatically Update My Apps to Yes. Deleting temporary files and folders increases hard disk space and can reduce the time Windows takes to access the hard drive. To remove temporary files, type Disk Cleanup from the Start screen and then select Free Up Disk Space by deleting unnecessary files. Select the drive you want to clean up and then click OK. The Disk Cleanup window appears, displaying a list of files to delete. Commonly deleted files are pre-selected by default, but you can also manually choose the files you want to remove and then click OK. If you think the hard drive in your computer might have issues, you can scan for errors by right-clicking the hard drive you want to test and then clicking Properties. Click the Tools tab. Under Error Checking, click Check and then click Scan Drive. Windows checks the hard drive for errors. If an error is found, Windows attempts to fix the issue or quarantine bad sectors. The Optimize Drives tool is another performance-enhancing feature that takes all the scattered bits of program data and groups them together in more efficient areas of the drive. This process is usually set to run automatically, but you can also run it manually. To defragment a hard drive, search for Defrag and select Defragment and Optimize Your Drives from the search results. Select the drive you want to defragment and click Optimize. The Defragment tool runs in the background and will complete on its own. Graphical features and applications can take up system resources, and turning off these features can greatly improve performance. In File Explorer, right-click This PC, and then click Properties. From the Tasks pane on the left, click Advanced System Settings. Under Performance, click Settings. Select Adjust for Best Performance or manually deselect the features you want to disable, and then click OK. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/supportvideos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/howtoforyou.